And what do you and your family do to cut back on plastics?
We have recently switched to drinking away from plastic towards paper, like drink box water bottles.